Hey guys, I know that I missed this recent Cycle Sunday, and I apologize. So to make it up to you, at least some of the hardcore cycling enthusiasts out there, it was mentioned that it would be really nice if I did a uncut ride that was just a beautiful ride that somebody could just watch when they're just hanging out at their computer. So I am at the top of a 470 meter mountain in southern Taiwan. I'm headed to the city of Daoren, which is on the coast. So for the next 14 kilometers, I am guessing that I will be headed onto a beautiful downhill. So I put a brand new battery in the camera, and I'm planning to turn this sucker around and just shoot forward and allow you to take the ride with me, very lightly cut. With no music playing, you'll just hear the sound of the wind and potentially the cicadas in the trees, or monkeys, or any manner of snake that might be protruding out here and there. Hopefully we'll be going too fast to see those. But this is for you guys. Let me know if you like this video, and maybe I can make more. It's gonna be a continuous ride down a beautiful mountainside in southern Taiwan. Hope you enjoy. It's dusk, so my camera's gonna have a little bit of a hard time detecting the sky and the street. Thank you.
this sign is for watch out for people riding bicycles. It's a warning to drivers. Drivers tend to really treat you with respect on these roads. Here we go. Looks like there's just a couple of these little rises, but not too many. Look at that, guys, that is beautiful. Holy moly. Holy moly. right, guys, we passed sunset. So the sun has officially set. And if you're wondering, my brakes are doing very good right now. I'm gonna need to replace them later, but they're all okay. If you guys are wondering, I'm checking my rear view mirror constantly to make sure there's no cars coming up from behind.
Alright guys, I hope that was enjoyable for you. It was enjoyable for me. It took me almost 6 hours to get up that hill. And we got down in 25 minutes. I saw and noticed the camera stopped recording, so I hope you didn't lose too much. But if you guys liked that and you thought that was fun or interesting, let me know. The one reason that I was able to do this is that I ran out of all my drone batteries, and so I didn't really have an opportunity to fly. Normally on a way down like this, I would fly the drone or do something aerial. But maybe on certain downhills, I can do something like that. Let me know. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll talk to you later. Subscribe, like, share, all that jazz. And have a good day.